unscrew the bolt. Okay, bolt out. Screw the bolt back in again. Belt's still on.
Yeah, the belt's still on.
Maybe it's producing too much power. No, it was working fine. Now for some reason it's not.